Hey guys, look at you here. Don't tell me I have to do this room again. It was Lucha here, and I'm back with another episode of Darksiders. This is episode 3. No, 3 was last episode. This is episode 4. These puzzles are gonna get pretty elaborate. Which luckily doesn't seem like it's lagging this time. So that's pretty good. Okay, let's see, what am I doing? There's a chest back there. Okay, so wait, why am I healing? Do I have lifesteal on these? No, it just heals with crits. I love this talisman. Oh. I don't know what the bloodless are, so yeah, I'm gonna leave that aside. Sorry, there's something in my teeth. I just ate. I had to make sure this is actually a hole in the wall, just by looking. I wonder. Hold up. I totally forgot I have a skill point to put in here, so... Unstoppable. Oh, I have 3 skill points. Why do I have 3? I mean, I won't. So level 20. I'm 16. This is 1, 2, 3. That would be 4.
Reaper Storm.
Storm Blast deal 732 damage. Wait. Wasted those caught in the maelstrom. Storm Blast deal 732 damage. What is Storm Blast? Stripper Harvest hit point damage, and they add... I have no idea what Storm Blast is. I kind of want to take Murder. You know what? Let's do it. That's a big upgrade, like. Okay, now I need to assign this. Which I do think when I play through the game the second time, because I am going to have to do that because I did sort of mess up just a little bit. I think I'm gonna go the necromancer part. Oh. B and make this Y. Okay. It is gonna bring back the lanterns, I was just about to say. Oh, turning it the wrong way. Oh. Gotta do this. Assuming my body isn't blocking me. Oh wow, I just moved him. Also. What is that? Okay, what's past here? Oh, I get too far away and it breaks me up. Wait, you ready? Ah, dang, I tried some trickery. So I really do have to go around this way. The real question is, how do I get in? I need to throw that, a bomb. But where do I get the bomb? This is gonna split me back. Yep, I saw my screen start. Yeah. I can't open doors like this. Hmm. do that, but how? I might be missing something important. What is that? Is that one of the relics? I can't tell. Okay. This is where I need a lantern. Let's go all the way back. Ah, here we go. I didn't see this the first time. For no reason, okay. Well, I guess it's not the right way to go. I thought I found something and I should be proud of myself, but I can't go that way. I also can't go this way. We need a lantern for there. There's a lantern. I have to... okay. I am actually stumped. The puzzles can't be that hard. Ah! What do we have here? Lich Spine. So Lord of Bones uses weapon to depose Argyle. And then the Lich Spines with tendrils of lightning that Assyrian defoes that with blow. Struck an opponent, stealing vital wrath energy and transferring it to its wielder. It's pretty cool. Except I kinda like the ability of stealing everybody's health. Especially in definitive, it's kind of nice. Okay. It's obviously something that has to do with this. But if I let go, it stops, and I can only go so far when I split my form. Let's open her. Okay. Oh, there it is. You cannot see that. Okay, so it won't blow anything out. Just wanted to check. Oh my. So wait, what do I have to do with this? Oh, I get it. Assuming my body isn't in the way. Please. Oh. Just knocked it out. Wait. If not for the gate, then what? Now it has to be the gate. Wait. Is there like anything I can use this to jump over? Because that's sort of what this is, it's a jump platform and whatnot. Won't be used over here. I'm pretty sure this is as far as he can take it as well. Which means I can bring it over here. Can't do anything with it. Can't bring it back, obviously. Let's do this. Let's see what I can do with it. Because it can float. Right? It has this blue light on the bottom. Does that mean anything? Wait, what if I try salt splitter? But I... Okay, so it doesn't make a difference. I am thoroughly stumped with this one. Small hole. Wait a minute, I wonder. Is it gonna have to do something with the bomb? There's a bomb in this room that I can grab. I do this. It did nothing. I have a lantern. Huh. I wonder if I could do... Is this on me? Yeah, it is. But... I am actually stumped. Like, no joke, I am thoroughly stumped with this one. Let me see. I'm gonna have to look this one up. Cause I don't wanna be stuck on here this entire episode. On one part of the game. If I do get stumped on one part of the game for too long that isn't a boss fight, I am going to look it up. Let's see. City of the Dead. Let's walk through here. I'm not gonna go farther than this puzzle. Got. Relic. You know, this time I find some handholds on the left. Wait, what? Head to the barred door to the north and look at the eastern head. Find a relic. Go to west this time, proceed along the passage. Warren. Head north this time and find some handholds on the left wall. North. Handholds on the wall. Going the wrong way could have been handholds on the wall. So this is exactly what it says. Head north this time. Okay, so head to the barred door to the north and look to the eastern vent by the northern door. Over there. At west time, proceed along the passage while run past the pit room to reach an unpowered lantern, which is right here. Head north this time, find some handholds and witch binds. After grabbing it, return to the main corridor and continue to the next area. Soul split, have one soul split to the other, get the shadow bomb from the wall. Swiss platform once gate is lowered. Once the gate is lowered, pull out the platform and place it in the open. Soul split. Wait, what? Throw that shadow bomb at the push switch across the locked floating platform. Once the gate is lowered, pull the platform out and place it in the open. Cancel soul split and step on the floating platform. Soul split again and spin the lever while the other put. Oh. Okay, I got it now. I have to soul. Why didn't I think of that? Well, I just ran right through that lever. I don't know if you guys saw that. Duh. Ha ha! Broke the system. Oh, there's a talisman in there. Oh well. It was only common. Okay. I'm not going any further than that. So how much time do I have left on this episode? I don't even know. I do put these on YouTube. As the people watching on YouTube can tell. So if this is Echidna's fangs giving me healing on all my attacks, like, oh, there's a potion. Almost missed it. These potions are kind of awesome. So 26 minutes ago, I have about 19 more on this episode, so I'm gonna set up enough. Say 8, 9, yeah, 19. Okay. Okay. So I would have seen that eventually. So. Oh, hello. I didn't see you there. Whoa! Wait, how in the... How did I mess that up? I don't even know how I messed that up. So west... Southwest... East... East... Oh great, I got a soul split. Wait, what happened? Wait, if I soul split right here. Can I push this? Well, shoot. Hmm. There's something over here. Okay, then I can't go that way. Hey, look, there's something over here. I believe that's the first chapter, right? Yeah. Nice. Which I may go back there and do that. Although, I don't know if I can get back. That's the only problem. I have to hold this. I can jump over this, right? Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna do. We're gonna soul split. I'm gonna switch forms, and I'm gonna go down here. Alright. Collect this. Look around. For this. Wait. Bam. This only gets me a chest. Which... not the greatest thing ever. So wait, how in the world do I do this? Do I actually have to sit on the bridge? It can't be that difficult, right? That obscene? So I do this, right? And I do this, and I split myself. Just like this. Assuming it doesn't give me the I'm too far away thing. Right. Oh! I did it. I don't think that's the way you're supposed to do it, but you know what? I'll break the system. I'll find my own way to do things. Is that really all I came over here for? So I now don't have a way back. Oh. Wait, is that actually gonna work? Oh, that works. So, it's over here. Oh, darn it, really? I'm so bad at this. Okay, so where can I place these? Ow, ow. I can't attack when I'm holding this thing, so... and I wall run across. And I pull this. And then I just give it to him. Now, let's go this way first. I feel like the other way, yeah. Should figure this much. That's been two Book of the Dead pages, really easy to get. Maybe more. I don't like the sound of that. Wow, timing. The timing on that is so late. No wonder I always mess up. This is a skeleton key. No, this isn't even a key. Just a chest. Watch this all just be bonus stuff. Like, this won't even contribute to me clearing the dungeon. Oh god, I hate wraiths. Okay, I don't like those guys. They hurt. Which, also, speaking of which, this is a soul splitter. I know that much. Okay, so that didn't do anything at all. Oh. Okay. Now. I'm gonna get this thing, just because there's a thing over here. Oh wait, where did you come from? That actually startled me just a bit. Why am I doing that? I think I'll have to do- Oh. This is why, okay. Dang it, so I can't do it like I did the other one. Oh well. And all this was is freaking a chest. What is this? I always see these things around, but I don't know what they are. Like relics of some sort, but. Okay. I'll see what I have to do now. I have to throw this over here. Okay. We're good now. And I got the chest as well, so. Can you open the door, please? Thank you. Well, we're almost out of time for this episode. Three and a half minutes. Oh. That's what happens when it doesn't let you all run. Alright. So where was this? Oh! Okay. Always break boxes and whatnot because they can give you potions and whatnot. And guilt. Which is the currency. I need to find... Is it Argyle? No, it's not Argyle. Is it Argyle? Oh. Wow, I just looped around real hard. Ready for this? Ooh, that was actually pretty close. I could have fell off there. Oh well, I'm gonna end this episode here. If you guys did enjoy it, you know, because yeah, I'm not gonna have time for this. Peace.